The reason you have more chest fat is hormonal imbalance. This problem occurs when the male testosterone hormone is low and the estrogen or female hormone is high. This condition in boys is called gynecomastia. The way to get rid of this problem: you need to reduce the hormone estrogen first. For this you have to eat sugar less. Do not mix tea, coffee, sugar, or eat any of the sweetest national things. Then alcohol, cannot drink anything, because it increases the estrogen level in your blood. It is one of the reasons for men's breast growth. Also, you need to eat red grapes, green vegetables, green tea, three things every day. Along with this, you need to exercise. If you do chest exercises, your chest will come in perfect shape. Some of these exercises are push-ups. Clap push-ups. I have made more detailed videos about the exercise. There is a link in the description box, you can go and see if you want.